Hey everybody, good morning, good Sunday morning. You guys, I know this is probably one of the strangest breakfasts ever, but I don't know, maybe not guys, but this is what I'm eating this morning. It's a little strange, guys. I got some cucumbers here, some ground turkey with bell peppers, some fried green tomatoes, some of my ranch dip from yesterday, some grapes, and some green peppers, guys. I know it's strange, but okay,
everybody, good early Sunday morning, or at least it's 10 o'clock here in Milwaukee. Guys, I have kind of a strange, maybe breakfast choice this morning. As I said in the little intro before this one, I have some cucumbers with some salt and pepper here, some orange bell peppers with some grapes in here, guys. Oops, put that back in there. And I have some fried green tomatoes back here, guys. Fried green tomatoes. Okay, for all the fried green tomato lovers, I haven't had any this season yet. This is my first time. I'm excited. This over here is just some ground turkey, guys. Just ground turkey. That's pretty much it. And I have some sugar-free drink back here. And I also have some of my dip from yesterday right here, guys. So I'm gonna get started, guys. Okay, I'm going in, guys. Oh, fried greens tomato. Fried green tomato. And put a little burn on there. I'm gonna dip a little bit in the sauce here. Okay, let's see how that tastes, guys. Oh, yum. 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 Man, let me tell you guys, I fried these green tomatoes in pancake batter. Ooh. Ooh. You guys, I just thought of that recipe. I thought it was interesting. I want to slip. Oh God. Oh my. Woo! I tell you, for all the people that like fried green tomatoes, my goodness, so good. Some grapes here. These are grapes I had yesterday, guys, when I did my fruit and veggie tray video. Guys, I'm gonna try chewing more with my mouth closed to possibly create some tingles. Who knows? I know you guys pay attention to that, so I'm gonna try it. Good. Okay. Try some of this ground turkey here, guys. Okay. Just ground turkey with seasoning and a bit of, the orange bell pepper. And quite a bit of spice. It's so hard not to smack, guys, because I'm such a natural smacker, but I'm gonna try. Wow. Oh. Wow. Y'all saw I just took that whole tomato down, right? It's so good. You guys got to try fried green tomatoes in pancake batter, complete pancake batter. I have Aunt Jemima, pancake batter complete. It's so, so rewarding, so, so fulfilling to your stomach. Just good. That smack got away, y'all. Wow, guys, I'm getting full. I'm getting full. Okay, guys, I think I'm done now. These fried green tomatoes were so filling with the pancake. And I have 5 of them, guys. As you can see, I only have 1 left now. So, yeah, I'm pretty full. So the rest, this is really different, but it was so good. And it's just, it's what I wanted, guys. So, thank you all for watching. Stay